so much like the Pano one. That might just be a really quick job to add this detailing. Can you even, yeah, add this detailing here from the Pano one. Let's have a look. Just opening up the Pano file at the moment. Because if I can get that done, that'd be quite nice. Come on. Oh, there we go. So, where have we gone? Oh, this is trippy. I can see I probably shouldn't have that open. Where's it gone? Nope, not light rocket launcher. Where's the heavy rocket launcher? Or is it there? The heavy rocket launcher, or is that the missile? Yeah, that is the heavy rocket launcher. There's not as many similarities as I thought. They're very close. But I don't think there's enough similarities there to warrant pulling the Pano one in. Apart from possibly just the barrel. Actually, the rest of this is incredibly similar to the combi rifle. Okay, so let's close Pano down for a bit. I just noticed how similar. Apart from this bit up here, everything else is so similar to the combi rifle. I feel like that's going to be our next thing to do then. Let's go find the combi rifle. Nope, don't want that bit. Let's come back down. The missile launcher. Okay, scaling is starting to become a pain here. Let's have a look. It is. No, okay, it's pretty spot on with the HMG, but the missile launcher is just a bit bigger. So. That's not necessarily a bad thing. Okay. We don't need the magazine. It does finish before that. We don't need any of that barrel section. To do line there. Come on. snap all the time, rather than just when you fancy it, SketchUp. I'm not editing this as a component, am I? Nope, good. Done that far too many times now. Barrel section gone. Wrong button. This bit is different as well. Let's pull that. And we lose this section here. Why did you do that? Being weird. And it's back here. Okay, that works. Fine. Trim that away. Oh, I have been, haven't I? Oh, shoot. How did I not see it before? Okay, I have to go back. Hopefully we can go back far enough to before I've... it wasn't that front section. This back section that's a component. Make that unique. Now we can mess around with it without breaking anything else. Fortunately, we hadn't gone too far. There and there. Go. Okay, back to where we were a minute ago. So we've got a little extra bit here, and then a shoulder support. That bit's a bit wrong, but I'm pretty sure we've got a different version of that somewhere. Or do we? No, we don't. But we should be able to just trim it off. going on here? Okay. Where's hide gone? Hide. Okay, so we've got the same bumps in it as the combi rifle. Why didn't they copy across? Because they were part of the thing. See? Put it on the wrong bit. Did I put it on the wrong thing? Because I hit it. Hit it and I'd last. There we go. Okay. What's next? Handles there. That looks like a separate piece that goes over the top. Deal with that in a minute. Let's have a look at this end. Okay. This bit is a continuation of that. That's not going to work. So, just do it this way. Pull you to there. Lift you up to there. Yes, it presents some weirdness over here. But going on here. Somewhere. It's close enough. This bit's going to be a bit more fun. Apparently not. That was easy. Don't click buttons you're not supposed to click. Okay. Bendy. That's the tube, yeah, that's the tube. So we can go into the tube a bit. Like that. That's rounded, isn't it? Let's just go all the way and we can round it off. Post, so oh man, okay, when did that happen? Are these at different heights or something? they're all at the same height. Okay, you're too high as well, so easiest way to fix this is going to be... You're not going to move up. So, just delete everything that connects to it. Grab that, and then move it down, and then we can redraw those in a minute. Before we forget, grab everything else. Move it down as well. That can go, because we don't need it. Okay. Time to redraw. Line, arc. Arc. Line. Okay. Some of these bits are just approximations of, they're pretty close. There's such tiny details. Nobody's really going to notice unless you print it full size, which I have proved you can do. I just don't think it's worth the... the hassle to make things spot on to a drawing that... as we've seen, Corvus Belli don't always. Well, you can go immediately. Delete message. Might be the first bot in chat. That's something. I think I've had a bot before, but I can't remember. Even talking about followers at that point. Ooh. Okay. Quite a small section. Let's round you. Not bevel, round. Hey, too much. 30. I think. Do it. I put a line in there. Will it let me do it now? Do it the old-fashioned way. Select things individually. Now let me do it. 35. Helps if you don't delete the geometry you need. That looks cool. To here. let's do the rounding on here first. We're gonna go. We're gonna go 50. Intersect all those lovely faces. Yep, I thought that was one missing. That much. Twenty, 15. Round it off for 15. What's happened over here? Doesn't like it. Okay, what have we got? Join. Get rid of you. What's this last little bit here? Go up halfway and see what it looks like later. Orient faces. Take that out, and no, we're not solid. Of course, we're not solid. What time are we on? Oh god, time went fast. Ten to two. Where is that? Offending. Oh, what's wrong with you? There was an extra thing on top. Oh, we got a random. Oh, look at that tiny little hidden line. Just stops it from being solid. Okay, you need to go. Missed a couple of intersections over here.
Ooh, that's what's going on here.
Tiny little issue. There we go. Duplicated face again. We have a this in the corner off. Orient those faces again. What we got left? Oh, look at that. Let's get rid of you. Over here we have a line. Okay, and last but not least, a random line inside. We're not going to go that much. 10. Just round the top of that off. Okay. What have we got left to do? We've got a little sighty bit at the back. We have a little grip under the barrel, maybe. And we've got this section back here. And obviously the barrel itself. So, hide. There. There. We're back. Line. Line, line, line. So there. Curvy, curvy. Another curvy, curvy. Let's get that one in first. Now we can go curvy, curvy, and get it nice. There. Okay. Curvy, curvy again. And last bit, curvy, curvy into here. And then we have something on the back. I'm assuming this is like a screen. Is that going to be a... Ooh, is that only going to be on one side? There's a thought. It probably is, isn't it? What has a Morat missile launcher that we can go and have a look at? Let's have a look. Chrome, 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 chrome. Chrome. Morats. Weapons. Morat Vanguard, Rodox, and T-Drones. Okay. We don't have any guns in there, so let's have a search for Morat again. I can't spell. Did you mean Morat Vanguard? Yes, I did. Oh, the old one's not on the store. Rodok. Oh, it's all been taken off the store. So let's try good old Google. Morat Vanguard Missile Launcher. There it is. And yes, indeed, it is one-sided. That's cool. That's good to remember that. Let's put... No, not put SketchUp. Put Chrome away for a bit. Hide Chrome. I just hid Chrome. Oh, OBS Studio, you're having fun, aren't you? That's because I did it wrong. More out weapons. There we go. Now we're back. So, this is going to be double-sided, but biased on the on one side of the gun. That's cool. That's useful to remember. Okay, we'll get there. Why is my brain not working? Lines. There. Okay, this is probably about as thick. Oh, that's the other thing I need to do. This section is much thicker on the missile launcher, so I can thicken that up and scale that up a bit. Okay. Edit, unhide all. Yeah, that still works. It is much chunkier at the front. That's cool. So this section, make it a group. Pull it up to there. It's gonna be I'm looking at the front of this weirdly. Okay. Put an extra line in here to make this next bit easier. And we're going to go... let's just go 70 for now. Grab you. And let's go up. Up by 60. Oh, I hate you sometimes, SketchUp. Okay. That front edge has worked. All of this gumph is wrong. Right. Where are we at? 2 o'clock. Got an hour left. What are we going to get done? I want to get this finished and get one more done at least. If I'm honest, because I think we can. Round you off. That's messy, but it's going to be hidden. Too far. Okay. Sighty bit at the back, and then grip at the front, and we're done. Do I have a grip at the front? Oh, it's the same grip. Yeah. I've already moved it from there, haven't I? go. We're on the home straight now. What have we got back here? Button. So anybody following along in chat, I've got one more gun that I'll get done today. Last chance to vote on what gets made. Use it or lose it. Let's see if we can get a chat generated request for the last one. This is by far the thickest part. Not quite as thick as... Gonna be about there. Bit too much. 90. And that definitely sticks out more both sides. I think... Da-da-da. So 45, I've got 60 on that. 45 on that. Work. I know what hopefully will work. If I bevel that a lot, just level that. Okay. And time for the autosave. Thank you. bevel on there. Everything. This bit. So if that's 90, let's go with 75. That's 15 shy. Why are you not orienting properly? That's why. Orient that now, it works. Okay. Did I close? I did close down Pano Weapons. I'm just going to go nick the barrel from that because that'll make things easier. And then we'll see if we need to expand anything else. Okay. Come on then, chat, there's a bunch of you in there. What do you want to see me make next? That's where my other 80% label went. HMG, that looks like... I don't think I'm going to have time to do the HMG today. Let's find something that is more of a cut-and-shut job than rebuilding things from scratch. Too much. Let's do... Marksman is a little bit more complex as well. Let's try and do this T2 combi rifle. Is that the same on the light rocket launcher? As you guys can't see what I'm looking at the moment. See, where is it? Missile launchers down here. Probably. Get you in the middle. Okay. Works. What are we left with here? Because this isn't scaled up. Let's see what happens. We do scale it up to the point where it protrudes. anything more than 1.2 and it's going to look silly. However, don't think it's going to look too wrong if I bevel that edge, bevel it by 16 so it pulls into there. Move that along a bit. And what's going on here? I think that looks pretty good, if I don't say so myself. Okay, let's check if they're solid. Solid. Yep. Component. Are we not? Ooh, look at that. Tiny little line. Okay, we're all good. Solid group. tiny little too much line. And done. Okay. Oh, you're kidding. Oh no, I made it unique, didn't I? It's still a component, I just made it unique. Ignore me, I was, yeah. Okay, join you. What happened? Not much happened, that's fine. Join you with you. And with you, because you don't need to be duplicated. Everything else, on the other hand. Fingers crossed. Oh, it worked. That was quick. I was waiting for it to like process, but it just did it. Okay, final combine on the missile launcher. Fingers crossed, everyone. Okay, what broke? Okay. I don't know what broke, but it's simply a case of deleting a line and putting it back in. Done. Oh, I didn't mean to. Why did I click that for? Oops. Instead of smoothing and softening the edges so that it takes a nice picture, I told it to intersect it with itself. Hopefully, it won't find any intersections. But this is SketchUp, and I don't know what it's going to do. I mean, ideally not crash, but we'll find out. Oh, thank God for that. Didn't break it. I don't think. Nope, didn't break it. Good. Smooth soften edges. That's what I wanted to click. It leaves the rounded surfaces invisible, but it just pops up the beveled ones, which just takes for a nicer, sharper image photo. Or not photo even, but... CA Morat Missile Launcher. Export the 3D model.